Hello, bands! Discover your next favorite band.
The Dark Sister of the World.
Spectral Souls. This past century, specifically in the 80s, saw the rise of many metal scenes across Latin America, and Peru was not the exception. Fast forward 40 years later, and Spectral Souls is the product of the metal warriors that had started the metal scene in Peru in the 80s. Once long-time members of long-standing acts of the metal circuit of Peru, in 2019, when Martin Reverero issued the call, they came knocking. And now the band is composed of Walter Costa with the guitar, David Sichera on drums, Adrian Del Aguila on bass, and Martin Reverero in vocals and guitar. The band immediately started recording in 2020 amidst the pandemic and all the difficulties that I presented. And all that dying hard effort paid off for the death metalers of Spectral Souls. They issued an album this year on June 2022, Towards Extinction. It's an album with 11 tracks in which they explore in depth the death metal sound, as well as address different topics in the album, such as the immense capacity for self-destruction that human beings have, and what they ponder it's the humanity's greatest enemies. Religion, politics, social media even, and don't even get them started about the glass generation, which, yeah, they also address in this album in the song called Cristal, in Spanish for glass. Alright, bats, here you go, your next favorite band. Check the social media information in the description below. Hit the bell, like and subscribe to continue enjoying the metal music from the Global South.